Idris Aloma is a curious kind of a king. He rises up in a period of instability in West Africa in the late 16th century. But his Bornu state will be different. It would be ruthless when needed. But also simultaneously, he would leave behind a legacy of systems at work, of administration, and of legal practices that gave everyone a degree of security.